without the kids. Little Tommy is 7 and a daughter just turned 10. Pinching every cent, laughing and loving and content. You would never think a couple years ago she almost let a job, her kids, her mind, her life go up in smoke. Right there on the edge, right before the fall, somebody said a prayer, somebody had some faith, somebody finally hit their knees and asked for help, for heaven's sake. Somebody finally found someone who really cares. Somebody said,
I fought a bullet.